Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around to bite you and everything you stand for?
Katie, don't cry, I know. You're trying your hardest, and the hardest part is life.
These kids just don't understand. They think life, they think they're invincible. They think that nothing is ever going to happen to them.
Ocala is calling.
I'd rather be grounded or get in trouble or something other than be dead and never see them again, and knowing that that was the last thing I ever did to my mom was hurt her. When we finally settled down and kids started coming out, there were ambulances, sirens were blaring, there was a life flight helicopter. I wasn't in any of the cars, but seeing everything, it was pretty intense.
I still remember the look on your face lit through the darkness at 158.
Seeing the obituaries in the halls, I mean, it's just really sad because, I mean, you have the picture and then all the words that your parents had to say. Just got, you know, emotional, and you just got to the point where, like, when you read it, you just burst into tears because you're gone.
When the Grim Reaper came into my class, it really made me think twice about how quickly you can lose someone close to you. Every time I heard a heartbeat over the loudspeaker or another bang on the door, it really opened my eyes to the whole situation.
Jumps through your shirt, I can still feel your arms, but now I'll go sit on the floor. And you know I never compromise, but you've been running, telling lies, now out.
So seeing my parents, I saw them in the audience during the assembly and everything. I just ran to go find my mom. I like hugged her and she hugged me, and we both just started crying so hard, and we were like, oh my gosh, I love you so much. I never want to put you through this. I never want to do this. I never want to see my mom cry like that ever again.
I was walking in the hallway, and some random girl that I don't even know came up to me and gave me like the biggest hug ever. It was like, thank you so much for changing my life. And my heart just melted and made me cry.
Went from the top of my head all the way down, and this is supposed to be a piece of car, I guess. I'm the driver in a car.
As you can see, it looks very disgusting. The first thing he did was they got him with some clay, you can see right there. Then he stuck some bone inside of it. There's my rib cage sticking out as well. They got some molded clay stuck it in there, got some red blood.
be dead was kind of like a reality check. I mean, you were just laying there, and you just have to listen because your eyes are closed, so you really can't see anything. And to feel your own parent come up to you and just touch your cheek, I mean, it's kind of a reality check. Like, you're never going to want to put your parents through that. So it was good to hear my mom say that she loved me one last time.
Time out, 0910.
If I were to die today, the last thing I would say to my friends and family would be, thank you for being who you are, and thank you for influencing me on the life I lived.
I'd rather make a smart choice and live than make a stupid choice and kill myself or kill somebody else.
I would say I had an impact on the student body. I wouldn't say me necessarily alone, but like as a group, the kids in the Shattered Lives came together, and together we all had an impact on the student body.
Being in Shattered Lives changed my life forever.
Man, I feel like money. Man, I feel like money. Yeah. Attracted to me. Oh, yeah. They come around like honey. They come around like honey. Cause I fly like a bee. Oh, yeah. Man, I got the world buzzing. Buzzing, 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 buzzing. Like, man, I got the world buzzing. Buzzing, 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 buzzing. LDR8 laid back, black on black. Diamonds on my neck and my wrist matching that. Black mask, black mag, brown bag. I'm blind to you, haters. Can't touch me, war instigators. They say we busy love lately. Ask you how the world I run so. Said I'm blind to you.
Yerpy.
We be in your city where we like to do the dance. Flex to the left, throw some money out your hand.